gentlemen, we are currently standing outside the branch of one of the scummiest companies on the British High Street today, for several reasons. The first one of which is that Vodafone has dodged £4.8 billion worth of tax in the UK. The UK government was chasing them off for a £6 billion tax bill, which they didn't pay. As soon as George Osborne was in the Treasury, he let them off with just £1.2 billion. That leaves £4.8 billion of tax unpaid by this company right here. Now, if they don't pay it, what does that mean for you and me? It means that public services go underfunded and the rest of the British public have to pay for it through things like VAT rises. You remember before Christmas, VAT used to be 17.5%, now it's 20%. It's gone up to plug a funding gap in the UK Treasury, which has been left bare by tax-dodging corporations such as Vodafone, such as Topshop, VHS, HSBC, Barclays. The list goes on and on and on. Another reason why Vodafone are pretty scummy. You remember that uprising in Egypt? There's a guy called Mubarak. The people wanted to kick him out. And Mubarak said to Vodafone, "Oh, would you turn the internet off for me?" And Vodafone went, "Okay." Instead of, I don't know, doing the decent thing and saying, "Fuck you, Mubarak," they said, "Okay, we'll just turn the internet off." They tried to stop a rebellion against a dictator, in other words. So they're a pretty scummy company. Now, you may be walking past here with a Vodafone SIM card in the back of your phone. Now, after what you just heard me say, that doesn't sound like the kind of thing that a good person would do. So why don't you take your SIM card out of the back of your phone, throw it in the gutter, and make the world a better place, one SIM card at a time. Thank you.